that there is the abscess hole, quite deep.
So we're gonna cover this now in field paste. This is field paste. It's from Red Horse. And it's this thick sort of clay. And we're gonna pack it in and create a layer so that nothing can get in there.
So I've packed it onto the entire hoof here to cover all of it woody as much as possible, and that's what it looks like.